A former state representative will not face charges for his alleged role in a sexual assault. The Dauphin County District Attorney says prosecutors wouldn't be able to make their case beyond a reasonable doubt against Brian Ellis. He's accused of assaulting a woman in Harrisburg in 2015. He resigned from his House seat in March. The DA stresses just because a grand jury didn't return an indictment doesn't mean this case is cleared.